For those of you who don't know me, I'm Deputy Thomas. I'm your school resource officer. I'm here on campus like all the time. Just because cops are here, it's not necessarily a bad thing. It's that could be a good thing, and that's why I'm here. A's and B's, I know you're pretty smart. You, I've never met before.
I'm Nadia.
Nadia? I don't mind some chip hands. That's okay.
I'll shake your other hand.
Shaking the other hand. You like Flamin' Hot Chips? To come here and educate and be kind of a mentor is a nice change of pace because it gives these kids a positive influence. It gives them a positive role model. Your grades are all cut up now? What was the grade? What was the class you had your problems with?
The math.
The math one?
Yeah.
Okay. But that's all caught up, right?
Yeah. It's math.
It's math. But you'll actually use it when you graduate. Believe it or not, you use that stuff. I'm here if like things get crazy, fights happen, people coming on and off campus that shouldn't be here. They already got an officer present. Everybody's concerned nowadays about, you know, the school shootings and all that. Well, I'm already here, so that kind of gives people an extra sense of relief. And I'm a cop, duh, right? I'm here to do cop stuff. But I'm not here just to get you guys in trouble, okay? That's where the other two sides of the triangle come in. I'm a guest speaker. I do a lot of guest speaking. So if you guys want somebody to talk to, you got some problems that you need help with, you're not comfortable talking to your friends or maybe another teacher, I'm here for you guys. So I protect your, it's called anonymity. I like that word. And it has nothing to do with where Nemo lives, all right? Anonymity means your right to be anonymous. If you want to be anonymous, I will protect that to the fullest extent of the law. You doing all right, bro?
Yeah, how about you?
I'm doing good. Where are you off to? It's always tough talking with kids and getting them to open up, but I'm starting to get more of an, now that I'm on campus more times, and I'm in here a lot, they're starting to see me more, I'm getting more high fives, I'm getting highs and hellos and stuff.